welcome back to another episode of Quick Joe, Don't Die!
I think I just killed everything in this room. Is that where we left off?
Yeah, it is where we left off.
Okay.
Don't you feel accomplished?
A little bit, but not really. God damn it, is this another Ring the Bells?
Ha ha! Is it the same Ring the Bells?
Oh. If that's the case, I don't know why I enjoy that so much.
Why are you here?
The door's not open. Sully, what are you doing? Lead me.
To this altar. You have a silver toothpick for. Well, who the fuck was going to move the altar?
They were.
Golden bones.
Is that gold and bones or golden bones?
Gold and bones.
Because golden bones would be cool.
Golden bones would be cool.
It's cursed or something.
For God's sake. Could you imagine the human poaching that would take place? People would hunt other people for their bones.
That's true. But hey, some people have platinum bones.
Like legit?
Like surgically.
Well, that's what, yeah. Some people have adamantium covering them.
I want to know this in the real world. Where? Not in the Marvel world.
Actually, now that I think about it, they're not covering them, they are them. His bones legitimately are adamantium because he didn't get a coat put on. His bones were injected.
Yes.
And bone tissue is still a living tissue. And as long as you did it straight into the center of the marrow, you'd be able to infiltrate the entirety of the bone with adamantium. Damn. I mean, yes, they showed it, but can you imagine how painful that would be?
Yeah, no. I don't think I've ever experienced anything that painful.
Oh, like deep tissue bone samples?
Yeah.
Hey dude, you found El Dorado.
Yeah, and Elena, and Jackass 1 and 2.
There's Jackass 1. Hey, there's number 3 and 4.
But I plan for every contingency.
I should have dropped your grenade.
You're finding more and more assholes.
No heroics, please.
Or I will kill
her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment.
No, you won't. You'll be dead.
It's magnificent.
Is it?
The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside.
You don't say!
Open it!
Who would have seen that coming? The Jackass number 2 was the actual mastermind.
That thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person.
I mean,
it's
something that's so obvious after the fact, but otherwise it's just, it really usually is a flip.
Yeah.
Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer?
Oh, it's a war missile. Nuclear deterrent. We've got the next Black Plague.
Oh no, what the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God. If that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Get to Elena. Water bad.
Apparently.
Water very bad.
Okay, so I want to go this way.
Ha! Two for the price of one. Damn, you're really good at guessing. Guys, can't we all just get along? We have a common enemy right now.
I didn't know that that was a, lag time.
Lag time races, sing that song, do the, and, he's not gonna put the gun away.
Can't he jump that without the, putting the gun away?
Well, he would have braced himself with his hand. Come on, you've only got 12 shells. 11, 10, 9.
Oh, don't do this.
Oh my God!
Eight. 11. 14. Guess what you're doing? Jump.
I just didn't want to leave the island. Why couldn't I shoot it off?
Shotgun wouldn't have been a precise enough shot to hit that kind of rope. Come on, I'm sure that's a really sturdy fucking rope. Probably a cable.
Oh, because I need to get a Elena.
Damn it, Elena! Next time you help, try helping. Have a way off the island.
Oh my God.
Martinlo! Kill him!
Boss fight.
But not right now.
Dude, you got this.
Whoa, that's the boss.
Well, I thought you had this. You just realized bad guy was the guy with the really good gun?
Well, I didn't realize that the really good gun was
Oh, wow.
Laser directed.
He's really good at his job, too. Oh, that was close.
Am I still getting hit?
No. Nicely done.
Damn it! I forgot. It's 1, 2, 3, then fire.
Yeah, three random shots and one precise one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a pretty obvious one when you hear it a couple times. But you gotta give him credit. He is deadly with that fuck, right? Mm-hmm. And his gun doesn't give you an opportunity to make mistakes. You can go over to the box.
But it says caution.
It's just a box. If it was an explosive, I'd have had you hit it. Oh, there it goes. Ammo up. Those boxes give you better advantage on different angles. But at the same time, you gotta be careful because they can shoot
you. If I
pick
up the M4, then I'd lose the shot.
Yes. Oh, I know you don't. You don't lose. You don't lose. There's no cutscene.
That's not what I meant by lose.
There you go.
I can't have the M4 as my secondary. Oh shit.
Told you. That's what the caution means.
No.
You almost punished yourself for fucking up. Damn, don't you hate wasting like that? What are you doing? Yeah, don't pick it up.
Not too late.
Because then it would have been 33 instead of 13.
I didn't care.
Yeah.
Oh, more motherfuckers.
Where is it? There it is. That one's about to go.
This is so bad. I need to get up there.
Get up where?
Under better cover.
You just gotta be faster about killing people. Shotgun's really good, just gotta wait for their whole body to be exposed. My God. If you shoot them like that when they're not behind a box, it's even better. I've been able to one-hit them that way. See, like that guy, you one-hit. Look out. Oh, that was close. 3, 4, there you go. See, sometimes that shot'll take 3, that time it took 2. When the more their body exposed, the more damage they're able to take from it.
So, if I drop this here.
Yeah.
Pick this up.
Yeah. Let's see what happens. 3. Still, you know when a good time to do that is? Is when, you've got, like, 4 of the, big handgun, the big powerful handgun. Because if you have 4, then it'll only give you 2 bullets. But if you drop it first, it'll give you a clip of 5, and then you can pick up the 4 because 4 is no big, whatever. In fact, I don't know, it's worked. I've seen it happen. Hell, we've seen it happen.
Okay, where the hell did I drop my shotgun?
Good question.
There. Okay.
In the tire.
No, it's next to that corpse.
could shoot without having to get up. The aim sucks, but you can still get damage done. Ooh. Nicely done. Nicely done.
Down.
Second wave.
Oh, what the fuck? I hit the wrong button for reload.
It's R1.
Yeah, well, I did it like an Xbox.
Circle?
Square. Well, I guess I did it like this.
I was gonna say.
Not the guy I wanted to be shooting. No. No.
Oh man, you're in danger trouble now.
Why?
MCA.
Die.
Let it die.
Come on, run around the corner. Run around the corner. I guess I'm gonna sit here for a moment.
Why? There he goes.
Oh, holy crap, I shot you.
That was close. That was real close.
This isn't gonna work, is it? Yeah, I only had 7 shots left, so no matter what, I have more shots.
Hello. Yep.
Shots this time. Last time.
I'm glad he's just standing there like a moron. Jesus, you warranted the second wave quickly. You're doing a lot better.
Wrong side.
That was close as fuck. You're doing much better.
Stick your head out.
Oh no.
Oh, fuck him out.
Shotgun. Now you gotta do it all over again.
No.
I'm kidding. Could you imagine? Damn, you and that M4, huh?
Oh, I forgot! No!
I think we're gonna call that an episode.
Ah!
It's a good thing the villain's a coward, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember what it was I do.
What?
Don't pick up any of them for reload. Just use up what you get and then pick up a new gun. Because you see, if you pick up, if you see now it's only 12.
Yep, okay.
If you had waited for it to empty, it would have been 33. Yeah,
well.
That's still brilliant, though.
Yes, it is.
gives you a lot more ammo to work with as long as you can function under pressure enough to change out guns. Yeah, they shot that one to shit, huh? Now he gets up. No, you are dead. We are very much alive, good sir. Boy, he presented enough time for you, huh? You know that guy that was dying?
Yeah.
Yeah, switch out the gun, because if you pick that up, it'll only be like 12 or 15 bullets. So pick up the shotgun, then go back to that that pissy gun over there, and now it's going to be 33. 38 even. That's how I do it. See, now it's only 17, 15. But still, that gave you an additional 15 that you weren't expecting.
Okay, so there is max ammo on this.
Cool. Oh, I see a shiny end of the forklift.
Forklift.
Oh, never mind. The truck over there I thought was a forklift.
Was it shiny under it?
No, it was the water reflecting on the metal.
Gotcha.
Circle. Oh, you know what that means? That means you're gonna lose your shots. At least you got full ammo.
Fuck!
You forgot the timing.
God damn it!
Boy, doesn't that just aggravate you when you, like, miss with 10 bullets? 10 rounds.
Where's your friend, asshole?
There's one on the stairs. There was a sniper on the roof. Nothing more frustrating than reloading in a time like that. Come on, where's the second wave? Oh, there he is. Oh, good, he ran. Pick up a gun. That's all you got now, anyway. Yep. You full, man.
Nowhere to hide now.
Well, that's precarious. Oh. I'm sorry, but Joe never would have ran towards a barrel. He would, however, stand there.
I'm bullshit. Okay, your timing's changed. That was an aimed shot. I'm very confused.
Are you now?
Okay. One, two, five, three. One, two. Move. Three. One, two. Triangle. Square.
No, no. Let him watch.
I hit triangle!
Nicely done.
Damn it.
Damn it indeed. Make a move, Joe. Don't let him do things, Joe.
Yeah, but I can't not let him do this.
Don't let him do things, Joe. You see the gun moving on the platform? Nicely done, Joe.
Easy mode complete, and that pissed me off at times.
No, you also beat normal mode.
Oh, normal mode complete, and that pissed me off at times.
You played normal difficulty.
I forgot.
I'm pretty sure it was also hard and very hard.
Oh, I'm sure there is. How the fuck is he still alive? Hold fast, I'm gonna kill you.
Ha! What's unfortunate is that because they're being dragged down by the helicopter, they're both being pulled at the same speed. Mm-hmm. So instead of him just being knocked out by the gold hitting him, he now has to suffer, knowing that when he reaches the bottom and stops, he's going to die.
Really? That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed.
Well, that depends on if he reaches the bottom before he dies. You
know, we don't know how deep it is, but it's not too deep because he's close to an island.
There might be a crevice,
but that's not so much a long shot. It's more like just a 20% chance.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
Yeah, you know, it's funny. When did they do anything that would romantically link them?
We already have a boat.
The exchanging of the ring.
I like this one better.
She gave him back his ring.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, because that's like the most romantic thing they did, you know? Mm-hmm. Everything else was fight, bicker, you left me, I'm a thief, I mean, like, no shit, I left you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm a reporter, so no shit, I can find you. Which is kind of funny that he's really good at getting lost and she's really good at finding him.
Oh, God.
You notice that?
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Nah, that's all right. No, the other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
So that was Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I like the game, but I must admit that compared to the others, this one was mostly just them figuring out what the game mechanics were. For the most part, it was very lacking on story.
I'll have to agree with that. Like, the game mechanics were kind of in comparison to 4.
Yeah.
But
it's a sound enough game that explains why it became a franchise.
Yes, it is. And I do like Sully even in this one.
Sully?
Sully.
Isn't he great?
Sully is great.
Now you know why Sean and I get really happy when we see him.
Sully.
He's like that really friendly uncle that you just want to hug.
So do we want to let these credits roll, or do we just want to call it here?
We'll call it here, and we'll dedicate a whole episode of recording to the credits.
At some point.
Yes.
Sweet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice time. Next time you'll see me, I'll probably be playing, or hear me, I'll probably be playing Uncharted 2.
Yeah, we're totally gonna do that too.
Yeah.
Cool.